Hello, Detective. I've heard so much about you. My name is Olivia. I'm hoping you can help me find my husband, Tristan. He's a sculptor who makes living statues to replace loved ones who have died. I suspect the statues took my husband while I was away with an illness. When I returned, I found blood in his workspace. Please let me know when you find him. This dove will bring your message to me. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Robert. I believe you have met my son, Eric. I had a bit of an argument with him. He's been so aggressive lately. When my real son died, I felt so alone. We didn't always get along. At first, I was happy to have Eric back. But no matter how hard I tried, I just couldn't love a stone copy of my son.
since I became stone. I haven't been able to find my place in this world. People in town look at me with fear. Every day, normal people eat, sleep, laugh, dance. I can't do any of those things. I feel so lonely in my room. I have no friends. Even my father is distancing himself from me. Maybe I should be grateful that my father asked the sculptor to bring me back to life. But I'm not. What does make me happy is that there are other statues just like me. Tristan made us all so cold and unwanted. Soon we will unite, and the time for justice will come.
I knew Eric was self-centered, but I had no idea he was capable of something like this. Thank you for helping us. There's a sign on each door where the statues live. This will help you find other witnesses.
I'm glad to see you, Detective. I'm Henrietta. Did you see what that girl did? She took my parrot, my only friend. He was one of Tristan's experiments. I'd be so grateful if you'd bring him back. I'll tell you all about the statues. Feel free to look around the house if it'll help you. Thank you. After my husband died, I couldn't afford to have Tristan make a statue of him. But he made a parrot for free. That made my life a little brighter. I wanted to make friends with the other statues, but they wanted something else. Revenge against Tristan. Their families didn't care for them and they blamed them. I saw them gather once at the ruins behind the park. There might be some clues there.
Thank you. Good afternoon, Detective. I'm Tristan. I believe you're looking for me. I hope you understand. I didn't mean to hurt anyone. I thought I was doing good, returning families the loved ones they had lost. But I soon found out that the statues were following me and wanted to kill me. That's why I hid here, and I brought the most valuable thing I had, my wife's statue. You see, Olivia was in a coma. The doctor said she wouldn't survive. Olivia, you're alive!
Who is she? Why did you make her?
They told me that Olivia would never recover. I didn't think. But that doesn't matter now. I need to fix Olivia's statue before it's too late. Please, go to my workshop. This will help you get inside. I'll stay here to make sure the two Olivias don't hurt each other. Just hurry.
Thank you.
Something terrible happened while you were away. A red-eyed statue took Tristan. It looked so evil. I couldn't do anything to stop it. Before you go, I have to tell you something. I know how to make evil creatures kind. I could be useful to you.
You should have made us different. We're not like regular people. We can't eat or drink or...
There's nothing I can do. To become kind, you must experience real feelings on your own.
I can help you get to Tristan. We just need to get those red-eyed statues away from him. Help me put together a musical instrument. The sound will distract the statues so you can get to Tristan.
goes there?
I thought my talent for making living statues would bring joy to people who had lost loved ones. But I didn't realize the statues would take on personalities of the people they resembled. That's why the statues have different colored eyes. Kind statues have green eyes, and evil statues have red. There's nothing I can do to change it. To turn an evil statue kind, it must feel real feelings. Now, you should get out of here. I could fend for myself. Here, take this. It might help you.
If you can't make us to be like living people, you don't deserve to live either. Who's there?
are you? You don't know what it's like to be us.
Leave me here? My name's Maya. I don't want to be evil anymore. If you help me get out of here, I'll return the favor. Here, take this.
You won't get rid of us that easily.
Thank you. Now I understand how evil my actions were. It will never happen again. I better go back to my Granny Henrietta. I'll be safe there. Gordon is behind all this. He found all the statues with red eyes and convinced them to go after Tristan and the good statues. If you can get rid of Gordon, everything will go back to normal.
I knew you'd be able to save me. It was Gordon Harris. He grabbed me and locked me inside.
Help me!
I was once a calm and peaceful man. I enjoyed hunting and the outdoors, and was beholden to no one except my brother. But on one hunt, I came under attack by a bear. I accepted my fate, but my brother did not. He commissioned a statue of me from Tristan. After my brother died, I was left alone. I wondered why I was made. I had already lived my life. People shouldn't be revived like this. All these statues, they can't feel pain or heat, but together we feel trust in each other. We will unite and become stronger. First, we'll take out our creator, Tristan. Once he dies, no more new statues can be made. Then I'll destroy all the other statues. All will finally be right with the world.
again. I was hoping you wouldn't make it this far. But now we'll see whose side will win the upper hand.
Now that you saved me, I can keep helping you.
fool! You're on the wrong side! It was the sculptor who went against nature and created us. He's to blame for everything. And now, you will all pay. No, I want to live.
Thanks for saving me. I regret the bad things I did. I won't do this again.
Thank you for everything, Detective. Now Gordon won't hurt anyone else, and everyone can live together in peace.